This video is going to be about performing with the pattern length button live. So right now I have in the mixer, the internal synths are turned off using these knobs because this one is synth one is routed out to my Novation base station two. Synth two is routed out to my Korg mini log. So what I'm going to do now is just do simple beat here. And what I'm doing is just drawing in the notes. What I'm also going to do is change the tempo to like probably 60 or so. Alright, that's off. Play what we want it to be. Okay. So now I'm just going to play some notes over this. Okay, so let's just see what happens. We'll be right back. Now what I'm going to do is just play around with the beat and changing the length on those.